Hey folks, it's Pat here. Welcome back to the Midland. This is the last of our coal mine builds, and we did make it all the way to the coal mine. It just took a lot more time than I thought it would. But let me show you what I did here real quick with the coal mine build, because this one did turn out, I don't know, I'm happy with it. I tried to find lots of different ways to do this one here, but ultimately I decided going with the route that the devs kind of laid out for us, which goes roughly like this. So it's got a lot of curvature in it, but we did manage to keep the grade less than 2.5%. There are a couple parts where we had to go a little bit off where they wanted us to go there in order to maintain that, but we did. We also managed to keep our curves less than 18 degrees, and that was a real challenge with one of the curves right here. Okay, but this is these are our final stats on this one. And then I think the most important stat is just this chunk of rail here took me over 3 hours to do, not including all the other times that I tried to scope out different ways to doing it. And so once I had settled on a route, this one did actually take quite a bit of time. So you'll find the video today. It's at speed, but it will be the last of our coal mine builds, and we are now ready to roll. So we'll run some trains up here ASAP. Those will be the next videos. Please watch for those. And if you have any questions, comments, concerns, you know where to put those. I hope you enjoy the video. Take care now, and we'll catch you all next time. Bye.
Mm-hmm.